Yo guys, I'm back today with another video. Today I'm doing Rhys James, Future Stars. There's only a small one because you'll find out later in the video. But this Rhys James, it cost me 560k, I believe. It's a very nice card. Obviously, I do like Chelsea, so well, you know what? Yeah, I'll get him. He was decent. He was decent. That's all I can say. He's very good. His shooting was decent. It was decent, but if I had to choose, it was most of the shots went over the stadium, or probably a goalkeeper saved it. I must say, I'm doing the Cucurella whilst recording this video, so that's a hint why it's squad battles. But it's all on legendary. I will put something at the start, and it's all legendary. Legendary, and I think one was on world class, which I don't know which one, but yeah. So I was doing the Cucurella. But it's Rhys James. He's strong, mate. He's one of the strongest players you'll find. Obviously, this is his second Future Stars. He has right back, which is decent at right back. I haven't used it, but I've been playing against it multiple times, and it does seem like a very good card. But this one, I thought it'd be better as a CDM. Obviously, it has a pace downgrade. I think pace and dribbling, I think it is downgrade. I don't know. I don't know on the top of my head. But yeah, he got me 460k, which I'm gonna say now. If he's 460k still, I don't know. I don't think he is. Last time I sold him because he you could get better players for that value, in my opinion. But you see here how strong he is. Finding good pass. His passing was amazing. And then I actually scored a decent little finish with him here. He's now 400k. So lucky I sold him for 460, so I literally lost 100k on him. Bit annoying with that, but it's my fault at the end of the day. But he did score some decent goals. I know he scored battles, but I played on legendary, so it's obviously really hard. And I'm pretty sure the game where I actually done world class, he didn't score. But for how much you're buying him for, I think you can get Kante. Legit, Kante is probably going to be better than him. Obviously not better shooting, but he's only better at majority of other things. He scored a decent goal. That's actually a goal team he scored against as well there. That's actually a whole goal team on legendary, so that's a decent goal 2 minutes in. He's decent at shooting. The long odd shot will go in. I'll say two out of the seven shots will go in. I meant one out of seven, I don't know, I said two. He's not bad, but he's just I didn't have enough clips either to record of him. He was just a bit. He was just a bit. You know, like you could definitely get a better player for the value you're paying. I paid 560k. Definitely, you could get someone much better. Obviously, he's a shadow on him. He was good on there, but I just have a stress. He's literally. You can get so much better players for that much money. But if he drops down to at least 300k, I'll say happily buy him. He's 400k at the moment. It's only a quick video. I've got another one coming out soon, so keep your eyes open for that. But keep subscribing, guys, and thank you for the support recently. And turn on post notifications to see what comes out next.